founding a youth organization, Project Can. It has grown into a playground for many young people, a means to their personal development and a way for them to contribute to the development of their communities. With over 40% of youth unemployment in St. Lucia, and Canaries having over 60% of youth unemployment, the Project Can solution has been to intensively develop youth skills. St. Lucia is a beautiful island and a tourist destination. With that in mind, we train youth in craft-making skills and entrepreneurship. This motivates them to create their own businesses. One volunteer found employment on a cruise ship. Earlier this year, I received the prestigious Queen's Young Leader Award from Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. This was a dream come true. A little boy from an impoverished community who, through volunteering and commitment to education, was honored at the highest level. I was the second vice president of the St. Lucia National Youth Council, which has introduced students' councils to over 10,000 primary and secondary students in St. Lucia. Training in leadership, values and morals, and good governance were our top priorities. But students have been engaged in debates, have organized their own events, and have learned how to work well in a team. Many students have credited the Student Council movement for providing them with the skills they needed to move into the workplace. Keith, a head carpenter, who was the president of his school Students Council, always credits his experience in council debating for his subsequent proficiency in negotiating in the workplace. This kind of education system teaches young people to pursue non-traditional and entrepreneurial careers.